piece for New England tonight. Ellie, well, that should take us just about to the finish line. They spot the ball for a first down as the clock keeps on running, and it will. I mean, if you look at New England's season, and all you need to know is that they got flexed out of a game on Monday Night Football with Patrick Mahomes coming to town.
That sums it up.
That does sum it up. It really does. Bill Belichick, well,
it was the first down. That play is now under further review.
All right, so for the moment, they call it a first down. All reviews, of course, come from upstairs at this point in the game. Belichick says, you got to be kidding me. So if it's not a first down, it would be third down and inches. And they would start the clock.
See, Kelly talks about getting stronger as the game goes on. That's what he did in college. That's what he did in his early days with the Cowboys.
It looks like that he is
down
on that shot.
Next-gen stats powered by AWS. Patriots tonight. What's the chance of winning? Entering tonight, 35%. I can't believe that's an 100%. I pointed 100%. Current is 99.2. Somehow the Steelers are holding on to 0.8.
Okay.
By the way,
no miracle at the Meadowlands here.
Wait, Bill Belichick's going to be our celebrity picker on college.
I know.
And I am so excited that he won, so he'll be in a good mood at the Army-Navy game at Foxborough.
I know it's 99.9% he's going to pick Navy. You know that.
I think that's, 99.9999.
Guaranteed. All history of the family, Father Steve at the Naval Academy. It looked like.
After you hear the runner was short in the line of the game when he was down by contact. It'll be third and a half from the 39, the 10 to the 39 yard line. Please set the game clock to 1:46. By rule, we will run 10 seconds down to 1:36. The play clock should be set to 30 seconds in this situation.
Okay, play clock goes to 30. 1:46. So before they snap it, you can take it down to, 12 or so. There you go. 1:36. 30 seconds to get the playoff. Third down inches. So worse, they'd have a fourth down with a minute. And then they can do whatever they want with it. Maybe take another 40 seconds off the clock. That's why you hang it.
That's my point. Let's hang it in there. Hey, one thing about Bailey Zappi, it just felt like he and Bill O'Brien were in sync and had their rhythm early.
Yeah.
Ball was coming out, decisive, throwing to the tight ends, throwing to Zeke Elliott out of the backfield. That's their strength. The receivers are still not the threats that they need downfield. But, man, they found some matchups that they liked, and they were hitting them early.
So they're going to run the clock down here. And then New England will take a timeout.
Timeout. New England there first. 30 seconds.
Okay. And a reminder once again, to Vegas we go next week. Chargers, Raiders on Thursday Night Football. So what Antonio Pierce and company have in store. Chargers needed that win in New England desperately because they had got it 6-0.
On the night the next couple weeks. Las Vegas, quick flight. Los Angeles, you're just going to walk to that game. Or not walk.
How many coast to coast you think one can
do? You earned it.
No, you earned it. You earned it. From Martinsville, Virginia to Corvallis, you earned it. Setting up for the tush push here. And there you have it.
Nobody can run that.
No.
Except for Kelce and Jalen Hurts. Right. They're the only ones.
So he doesn't get it.
I think he lost yards.
Yep. You got Henry and you got Brown there.
I just think of Kelce when I watch that.
Yeah. Makes it happen.
Zero push.
Nothing.
The Eagles get 3 yards on that play every time.
So it's still fourth down. And here comes, with the clock running down, they can run the clock down now to about 20, 21. We got, this is why you have the
point
moved
eight. Point, it moved to point nine.
Right, it went to point nine? Right, because Barrett already had a punt.
Wait, wait, 30 seconds.
I'm telling you, look, the most amazing thing tonight, 31 points in the first half, and you know what I'm talking about, and everybody knows what I'm talking about.
Everybody could take a deep breath.
They could.
It was over.
What the hell is what are we waiting 30 minutes and it's over?
God deal.
Yeah. That was great. I think it was the lowest over-under total in like 18 or 19 years in the NFL. Not that anybody pays attention to it. Just saying this in today's world. Okay, nose down, ball in the air, skids out of bounds, and that comes a few seconds off that clock. So you got 15 seconds. So what do you do here? You got the 15-way lateral. Too far for a Hail Mary?
With 15 seconds, you put one up to Pickens, and you hope maybe for either he makes a play or you get a pass interference. He makes a play, trying you got to get out of bounds, obviously. I think I would just try to look for a throw it as far as you can and try to get a pass interference. Two receivers off to the left here.
Yep. Two left, two right, go two by two. Patriots only rush three, eight back, Trubisky fires over the middle, that's caught, Johnson's going to try to get out of bounds, and he does. So Deontay Johnson, with 7 seconds, is able to move the ball out to the 36-yard line, and now, you know, Trubisky's arm, who knows?
Well, if you could do one more, I mean, that was he fell on his route, got back up, caught the football, and then he's somehow able to fight to the sideline to stop that clock.
And four wide again, two by two. Trubisky, he's going to fire over the middle, that's going to be caught. Now you got a lateral, but that's going to be skidding around and winds up in the hands of the England. Allen Robinson was there, so they were looking for the hook and ladder, hook and trailer, whatever you want to call it. And instead they come away with a loss. So think about the fact the Pittsburgh Steelers, they look at the schedule, they're 7-4. You got two win teams coming in on Sunday and Thursday and lose both.
Yeah, just one of the bigger surprises, especially the fact that they're here in Pittsburgh, to lose to two teams. You lose to the Cardinals, and you say, okay, we got to get this thing right. We're playing the Steelers, we're playing the Patriots and Bill Belichick. We know they're going to come in here. They're going to test us. This is a chance for redemption. And then you end up they started so slow, they just didn't have a chance to come back and win this game.
Right, so they were 3-0 in prime time. That's their first nighttime loss. So upcoming, they go to Indianapolis a week from Sunday. Cincinnati comes here, and then they end the season at Seattle at Baltimore. It's going to be a tough road the postseason. Okay, so that's the story from here. 21-18 for the moment. Don't go anywhere. The Jason Penny post-game show with our illustrious gang. Right after these messages.